here to tell you about my favorite season 5 episode of Blue's Clues. My favorite season 5 episode of Blue's Clues is Dress Up Day. Yep, I have the same favorite episode as Rarity. It's an episode where we try to figure out what Blue wants us to dress up as. First, our friend, Joe, is dressed up as an explorer and a robot and a duck, which is his favorite animal. And Blue is dressed up as a giraffe. And Pale is dressed up as a pig. And Shovel is dressed up as an astronaut. And Slippery is dressed up as a crossing guard. And we also skidoo to a diorama of a theater to help the ostrich pick out the costumes for her play. And the three Blue's Clues to this episode are your favorite color, green, a pond, and hopping. And the answer is a frog. That is my favorite season 5 episode of Blue's Clues, because I love to dress up just like Rarity. Hey, Steve, I heard that your favorite season 5 episode of Blue's Clues is I Did That. Wow, that is a great episode.